Good evening, friends. Let's proceed further. As I promised in my last presentation, that I would be taking you through the first steps wherein you can make yourself comfortable with the software, that is the RapidMiner. So in this presentation of mine, you will see how to import the data and what are the training steps that you have got for yourself. So here on the just below, become a RapidMiner expert, you can see external resources, documentation, video demo, support and training. You can click on documentation and you will be able to see all kind of documents also. Now tutorials, these are the basic ones: data handling, modeling, scoring and validation. So I'll be taking you through each and every step. Now they have mentioned as to how many steps are there. Since I have completed this one, therefore you can see those tick marks against the tutorials. However, if you are interested, you can do one by one at a time and you can learn about it also. So I'm taking you through the documentation. So just go ahead and click on it. You would be diverted to the website of the company, that is rapidminer.com, and under that directly for the docs also you can have a look at it. Now under the documentation, it will be they can go ahead, they will ask you to download it, which is absolutely free for you, and there is nothing chargeable over here. And if you just scroll down, they'll be asking you if you are new, then this is the tutorial how to get started with the RapidMiner. You can go, and it is very friendly. As I said, we have RapidMiner Go, RapidMiner Studio, RapidMiner. Now this is where I was pointing it to you. RapidMiner Go is the initial one. After that, if you want, you can go for RapidMiner Studio. If you ask me personally, I like all these three, that is RapidMiner Go, RapidMiner Studio and RapidMiner AI Hub. Reason, I'm at the artificial intelligence right now with the help of the machine learning. Therefore, this really also helps us as a faculty or for the students also. I think they have the license for that. So you can have a look at it. Now, Docker deployment and RapidMiner Redoop is for the big data analysis, and that I'll be sharing the information later on. So if you want the documents for these also, they're absolutely free. You can just download them, compare. Because when I was studying about this particular software, then I had to give a comparison between the two softwares as to how RapidMiner Studio and RapidMiner AI Hub are different. So you will have to understand. And these are the additional resources. So you have got what we call it as the RapidMiner community operator reference guide is also there. Then you have got RapidMiner technical support, additional resources for books, videos, papers, etc. are also present. So you can click on the download button and then you can have a look at those documents also side by side. Now that is not part of my this thing, therefore I'm not going to wait for that. However, if you want to get started with the RapidMiner, these are the ones. So you can try now or you can download it. If you are a serious person with machine learning, then you can go ahead with RapidMiner Go. So here it works right from your browser. You don't have to download the software and place it somewhere in your system. You can do it directly. That's why I said I don't like to clutter my own system, so I prefer to work on the cloud only, so it becomes much more easier. Whereas RapidMiner Studio is again machine learning workflows, which helps you to analyze a lot of data in a scientific life cycles also. And you will see how the things are, because I'm focusing at the moment RapidMiner Studio only. For the educational reasons, you can apply for the educational license, and this is exclusively for the academic purposes. So if you have got an iCard, just you will have to show it to them, and then you can work for the educational programs also side by side. So this is a small introduction about the learning, what are the communities and what all things are available for the software, so that you can learn and make it this particular tool can be used for your own. And this is, again, you have got 30 day free trial, so you can definitely, so they have given you more information, you know, the license program and how they are taking care of it, so that they are able to help you out in your own research work. So these are certain things which I wanted to share in this particular video, which you can see in the first interface of your system, of the software. So this becomes much more easier for you to know about the software and to carry forward with the other things also. In the next video presentation, I'll be taking you through the next step as to how to go ahead, import the data, what are the technical jargon that the tool utilizes, so that you are able to use them in your own papers or reports also side by side. I hope you are liking the software also. So let me come up with the next one. Till then, thank you and take care. Bye.